गाइज, डू यू नो दैट अ लॉट ऑफ कंपनीज नाउ ऑफर जॉब्स ओनली बेस्ड ऑन योर स्किल्स, सो यू डू नॉट नीड टू वरी इफ यू डोंट हैव अ डिग्री फ्रॉम अ गुड कॉलेज और इफ यू लैक एक्सपीरियंस. टैलेंट एंड स्किल्स इज ऑल दैट मैटर्स. इफ यू थिंक यू हैव गॉट ऑल द रेलेवेंट स्किल्स फॉर अ जॉब, देन देर इज अ गारंटीड सैलरी ऑफ मिनिमम 4 लाख पर एनम फॉर नॉन टेक रोल्स एंड 6 लाख पर एनम फॉर द टेक रोल्स, एंड दिस कैन गो अप टू 15 लाख्स और मोर. देर इज नो एज रिस्ट्रिक्शन टू अप्लाई. I am going to share with you two amazing companies that will hire you in just 15 days. First one is Zoomcar, next is Jupiter. Who hasn't heard about these companies? These companies are now hiring freshers and people with no experience through Re-Level platform by Unacademy. All you have to do is register for the Re-Level test, which is totally free. No video resume is required anymore. You can give the test as per your comfort and get an amazing job based on your skills. If you are interested, the links are in the description box. And this is the candidate who has got a job through Re-Level platform of 40 LPS. Again, if you want to know more about this candidate, the link of his ID is also in the description box. Hi guys, welcome to Code Bashers. Guys, in this video, I will be discussing the latest Revature interview experience. Guys, this interview happened recently only on 22nd November 2021. Many of you guys were saying that we have Revature interviews on 23rd and 24th November. So guys, here I am with this video. So kindly watch this video till the end so that you can get to know the type of the questions which are getting asked in the Revature interview. So guys, now let's start this video. And before starting a video, guys, please hit the like button for this video. As well as if you have not subscribed this channel till now, please subscribe it and join my all the Telegram groups that are given in the description box. I am posting regular updates on different companies which are hiring as well as their questions which are getting asked in them. So guys, now let's start this video. Okay, so guys, the date of the interview was 22nd November 2021. The branch of my friend was CSC. The duration of the entire interview was 25 minutes. The first question was, are you familiar with data structures? So guys, in many interviews, the first question is either related to yourself, that tell me about yourself, or it is regarding your project, that explain your project. But in this interview, the first question was, are you familiar with the data structures? So my friend said yes, that he is familiar with the data structures. Next question was, explain queues, stack, linked list and arrays. So guys, we all know that queues follow the FIFO approach, that is first in, first out. Stack follows the LIFO approach, last in, first out. Linked list and arrays are similar linear type of data structures, but in arrays the data are stored in the contiguous manner, but in linked list the data is stored at different positions, different addresses, in which the address of the next node is stored in the current node's value. So I hope these differences are clear to you between linked list and arrays and queues and stacks. Next is, are you familiar with HTML, CSS or JavaScript? So again, my friend was familiar with them, so he said yes. Next are, what are the different variations in CSS? Or you can say, what are the different types of CSS? Now there are different types of CSS. How many types are there for injecting CSS? Inline, external, internal, these are the types of CSS, and there are certain variations in CSS also. So I will try to give the links of these in the description box. This video is just about the questions that were asked. Next is, what is the difference between BG color and color? So it is a very basic HTML question that can be asked from you. That can be asked from you in an interview. So again, BG color we all know is a background color, and color is simple, that when we have to color our text. So I hope this basic difference is clear to you. Next is, what are linking style sheets? So there are different types of style sheets. What is the meaning of linking style sheets? So again, I will try to give the link in the description box. Make sure to visit that link if you want to know about this answer. Next is again a very common as well as very important question for an interview, that is, what are the OOPS concepts? You all know there are 4 types of OOPS concepts, and guys, this question will be asked from you in 10 out of 10 interviews. There are different types of OOPS concepts. There is abstraction, encapsulation, polymorphism and inheritance. I have made a dedicated video on my channel in which I have described all these questions, or you can say all these OOPS concepts in detail, and how you will have to explain these things to the interviewer. The link you will find in the description box as well as in the I button. Make sure to visit that video. In that video, I have explained each concept with the help of real life example and how you have to tell these answers, or you can say these concepts, to the interviewer. So I hope this question is clear to you. Next is, what are the different types of arrays? Now guys, there are two types of arrays. First is single dimensional array, and next is multi-dimensional arrays. Now in multi-dimensional arrays, it means the dimension is greater than 1. There can be 2-dimension, 3-dimension, 4-dimension, as well as one
one type of array that generally many of you forget are the jagged arrays. So one dimension array, multi dimensional array, third one are the jagged arrays. So I hope these type of arrays are clear to you and you will be able to answer in the interview. Next question was from DBMS. Explain DML command, DDL command, TCL command and DCL commands. So DML command and DDL commands are very commonly asked in an interview. So DML command stands for data manipulation language, whereas DDL command stands for data definition language. DDL commands decide that how a table will look inside a database, whereas DML commands are used to manipulate the data which we store in the tables. Now TCL, I do not know what is the full form. I am not remembering now. So again, I will try to give the links of these things in the description box. But DML and DDL are very commonly asked question in an interview. DDL commands, example of DDL commands are, you can say drop, truncate. These are the example of DDL commands. DML commands are insert, select, update, delete. So these are example of DML commands. So I hope these things is clear to you. Next question is, what is RDBMS? So first of all, you must know the full form. RDBMS stands for Relational Database Management System. So what is a database? It is a collection of large amount of tables which are interconnected with each other. So these tables stores large amount of data which we use in the industry. So I hope these basic definitions are clear to you. You must not know all the questions that are asked from you in interview, but 80% of questions you must be able to answer, and that too basic level of answering is okay in an interview. So whenever a definition is asked, simple full form, if it is there, then you can say full form and you can simply explain that term in 1 to 2 lines. So I hope this thing is clear to you. What is RDBMS? Okay, next is, do you know Python? So my friend earlier said answers in Java. So interviewer asked that, do you know Python? So my friend said no, that he didn't know Python. So yes, you can say no in an interview, because even if you say yes, let's suppose you do not know Python, but you say yes, you know Python. So now the next questions will be based on Python and you won't be able to answer them. And that will be a very bad impression on the interviewer, that despite you being saying that yes, you know that thing, but again, you are not able to answer even the basic questions of that technology, then it will be a bad impression and you won't be getting selected. Please be honest in an interview. You do not have to answer every question, but you must answer at least 80% questions in an interview. Next is, last question was, any questions for me? So yes, in many companies the interviewer asked that, do you have any questions from me, that are you there any doubts regarding the company that you have, we can solve them. So again, you can ask that, what will be my role in the organization, what all technologies I will be working on, what will be my project, all these things you can ask from the interviewer. Other queries also you can ask, will I be forced to relocate or different things you can ask, and they will be happy to clear your queries. So guys, these were all the questions which are asked in this Revature interview. I hope this interview will help you in preparing for your interviews. So guys, if you liked the video, please subscribe the channel and hit the like button for this video. Thank you for watching it.